I was just going to say that. There's absolutely no way that you would do that. I think that's what Van der Donk, I don't think she liked that. And then just afters. There's anything in it.
I suspect this might be another booking. Good foul in many ways for the Arsenal team there, because the back wing could have been exposed with pace on Paris has on the ball. Van der Donk into the referee's notebook along with Beth May. Very late. Oh, thank you, Tom. Has pushed the referee.
I think you saw frustration coming in then.
But obviously, you know, if you're playing, things may look a little bit differently live. Don't dare try to cop a feel for the juice. Ain't worth the squeeze if the juice don't look like this. Baby, please don't make me have to take your... on whether our stats are up, it could be because of that. But obviously, the context. I was born like this, don't even gotta try. I like shot a nigga better over time. Against Sophie Ingle, just to
generally, if you wear your shin pad, doesn't cover it unless you're wearing a hockey type of shin pad.
She's still going.
Yeah, I'm surprised Kim Little isn't just trying to calm the situation.
You better come get your man. I think he want to be way more than friends. What? More than friends. What you want me to say? It ain't my fault.
Not only did she give the referee a shut up, she's now complaining. And I think she's looking now to get just a yellow, actually. Yeah.